Hi guys, so it's Thomas Stanton back with Luigi's Mansion Dark Man. You can see the description of the second level. Gear up. Ready for some more action? You're a courageous lad. You know, you remind me of myself at your age. Belly. Those were the days. Anywho, we need to start searching for the rest of the Dark Moon. Luckily, I've got just the invention to make our job easier. I call it the Periscope, a tip-top device that detects any measure in distance paranormal signals. In fact, I just used it to scan the Gloomy Manor, and I found some strong activity in the North Ruins. That's where we'll start our search. Oh, you haven't changed a bit, my boy. There's no reason to be scared right now that you're equipped with a mighty Poltergeist 5000. Now details were the mechanisms that control the access to the section. The access mechanisms are in the foyer. I'll give you instructions once you get there. But we were in the foyer before. Got all that? Good. Now get a move on. Took him 2 minutes to talk. Are those the gears? Is that why it's called Gear Up? Why are you throwing them? They're fighting over the gear. Okay, so go for the ones upstairs first. Deg blasted ghost. Luigi, those brutes just stole our gears from the access mechanism. I told you about... I'll use a periscope to find them on the map. On the DS, hunt them down. Terrific look in your eye just gave me a great idea. From now on, the DS... This is genius. The dual screen! Dual screen. Interact with the map on the dual screen to locate the brute ghost in the west wing. The map has a whole slew of features to mess around with later. But for now, get those gears back from back. Look lively. They won't look at them. So you can see where the two up here are. Oh, it's locked. Oh. Oh, I thought there was going to be money. Oh, great. Oh, great. Now we have to go run and hunt him down. Kitten. Got one knife. Now I can go upstairs. What? Oh, maybe it was... Why did the candles blow? Oh, great. More ghosts. Oh, now the candle's orange. Ooh, things that I could possibly get money from. Ow! Picture of a mouse. And the key is gone. A key. You're drawing something? Yeah, I won't have enough time to finish this episode, so... Okay, so now we... Wait, no. I almost forgot about this door. What? They locked me out? Hold on. Oh, there's garbage in front of the door. Okay. Just realized we're at 10 minutes. These videos are long. Well, that's it for this vid. Bye.